Tomorrow on CBS This Morning, we talk to the family of a Naperville man who died by suicide after thinking he lost hundreds of thousands of dollars on the popular stock trading app Robinhood.
And their response was a canned reply, basically, we'll get back to you later.
What do you do with that thought?
It haunts me. It really does.
The Naperville family's search for answers and a warning about the pitfalls of day trading tomorrow on CBS This Morning.